Biden says Israeli occupation of Gaza would be a big mistake. The airstrikes have killed at least 24 people, including 9 children. The UN says the Gaza hospitals are running out of fuel and medical supplies.